Now we are going to do a trick with several cards, but only one of them is going to matter. It's going to be the mystery card. The mystery card is a card that we won't see until the end of the trick. It will be one of these cards. Let me shuffle first, as always, when we begin a trick. And Joe, I'm going to spread the cards, and I want you to put your finger over one card and keep it there, because I want to give you the chance to change. Yeah, that's the card. Exactly that.
Yep.
Do you want to keep it there, or do you want to touch any other card? Very good. That one?
Yeah.
Let me open. I don't do anything. I just open exactly there. You can leave your finger now. This is going to be the mystery card. Nobody will see that card until the end of the trick. And I won't touch it. It will be away from me until the end. Sitzien, you are going to choose another card. Yeah. This card is not going to be so that important, but it will be good for the trick. Touch any card with your finger. Which one? Exactly that one. You could have chosen any other cards, any of these cards. I want only you to see your card. Do you remember your card?
Yeah.
Very well. And I leave it face down, so nobody else sees the card. In fact, you could have touched any other card. If I have a space, six, or any other. Joe, touch any card with your finger.
This.
This one, exactly.
Yeah.
You could have chosen any of these cards, but you want this card. Only you are going to... watch your card,
okay.
And again, face down, so nobody sees the card. And again, I tell you that you could have chosen any other. None of these cards, all right, have been chosen. I'm going to count to three, and I want you to say it out loud at the same time, which one is your card. And then you will understand why it doesn't matter the card that you take. Out loud, so the microphone can hear it. One, two, three.
Jacob claps.
Jack of clubs, both of you, it doesn't matter the card you take. The only thing that matters is the mystery of how it's possible that you think that you chose the only card in the deck that it was impossible, that you could have chosen.
No.
Yes.